can't craft anything. I should, and I have a good amount of stuff already. I should honestly put a lot of this back in the safe room. Okay. You know what? I'm leaving. I'm just leaving. Come back here. Come and get me in my fucking safe corner. Found a corner. And if they want to come for me, I'll have a perfect line of sight. I am gonna... Fuck! I'm down to so little ammo. You know what? No. Not yet. I'm scared something's gonna come for me, but I know that right now, in the game mechanics, nothing is chasing me like the father in the previous house. That doesn't exist. At least to my knowledge, right this current moment, that doesn't exist. I hate that the door stays open. I hate it. So I shouldn't be scared, but I am. Do you understand me, chat? I shouldn't, but I am. Write it down. Write it down in your notes, okay? Teddy Chinaris should not be scared, but he is. You have that down? Okay, good. Okay, analog stick. I see how it is. I wish I could make more fuel, but what is fuel? Burner fuel, chem fluid. Wait, chem fluid and solid fuel? Did I not have chem fluid? On me? I thought I did. Let me check. I promise. This one is not stalling. I'll admit when I'm stalling. I guess I didn't. I guess I didn't. Can I make chem fluid? No. You just have to get it. Okay. Okay. Well. I'll keep the solid fuel on me so that if I find some chem fluid... You know what? I'll even use the psycho simulants or whatever the fuck so that I can see materials or resources. Yeah, I'll use that. Psycho stimulants. I will use that, and if I can find any... If I can find any chem fluid, I'll be able to make more burner fuel. Oh my fucking god. What is my luck, dude? What is it? I'm gonna save too. God damn. I am so lucky lately, and I feel like I'm gonna get caught up in a tornado or something. Like, all my good luck has to have a balance, and I'm gonna, like, fucking die. I don't want to, you know what I mean? I'm just saying that's what I feel like is gonna happen. There was also just 100 burner fuel just chilling. God damn. Okay, I'm going through here. What the fuck? Is that like a collectible or something? Is that why it's lit up like that? Okay, this is a full admission of stalling. Gonna take a drink of water. And And here we go. Hello. Ethan? Oh, it's Mia. How are you still alive?
No bullshit, Mia.
I hate this. I hate
some
this.
Answers.
I know.
Hand is off the controller.
I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, it's the brother.
Right. You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Oh, Mia's pregnant.
Don't you stand there.
Forgot
Do
about that.
Do something.
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
This is the fucking worst. Why do people do this to themselves? Oh, there we go. Okay, so now we have to go back. So, game design. Cutscene. We have to backtrack, but there was a cutscene, which means the world behind us has changed. So there probably will be either new enemies or new scares. I'm trying to see through the bullshit so that I can be ready for it and not get scared. Because I don't want to get scared. Because I don't like it. I know everyone's like them. Why are you playing this game? Because people wanted me to. Yup! Like this! Like this! Like this. Exactly like that. Exactly like that. Fuck me in the asshole entirely. God damn it. Fucking shit on my jiggle! Just experience the content. Fuck off. Just experience the content. Oh, this is going back. I actually need to go this way. Do I? I picked up the stone statuette, which should... let yourself be scared. But I don't want to. I don't like being scared. Being scared is not... that's the whole point. But I don't want to. That's the whole point of why I don't like playing these games. Being scared is not a good feeling. It's bad. I'm already sweating. Okay, so I got the stone statuette, which means I need to put that in front of the light to make it like the spider, and then that'll open the door. But the pathway to that is back here. Which is where she is. So I'm not sure if I'm supposed to go that way. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to fight her. But I think I have to. So. I guess we go this way. But she's gonna be like, stay out! Yep. Well, let's just kill ourselves here real quick. Nope. Nope. That's a nope for me, dog.
You piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
I don't think this is the answer. I think that's just me leaving the danger zone. Am I supposed to sneak around her? I think I am. How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Gonna be right here, dude. What the fuck am I supposed to do? I hate this. I hate this so goddamn much. Why do people do this? Why do you put yourself through this? I'm fucking breathing heavy, Dan. I mean, maybe if I... Is that gonna do something? I don't know. Why does that even exist? What is that even there for? So I don't know what to do, because if I go here, she's gonna be right here, isn't she? No, she's a little further up.
Okay.
So I think I can sneak by her if I catch her at the right point where she's in that previous room. Remember to breathe. Breathing is necessary for life. It's an important detail to remember. What if I wait for her to walk in here? I don't know if that's a thing that she does. Does she walk in here? I think that's where she was before. When I walked in through that hallway over there, into that hallway, she was right here. Try running past. I mean, honestly. Here, I have an idea. What are you gonna do now, punk? I mean, honestly, Jared, I might. Sometimes that's my strategy in horror games, to try and remain not scared and to get past the content. It's just run and hope and just kind of scream and be like, ah! Hey, first of all, fuck you. And fuck you. Stupid ass bugs. She's like right to the left, isn't she? I'm gonna try just running. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Suck a dick! Big dick it!
Ooh, she called me a cocksucker. I'm just going to the safe room. I'm just going to the safe room. I don't want to be anywhere but in the safe room. Can she get in here?
The problem is where I need to be is in that room, which is right past her. So what I'm hoping this did was I got past her, and now she's going to go back to her previous little route of walking that little hallway, and then I can go in, use the little statue to do the little spider dealio, and then get going. That's what I'm hoping. I'm in the yellow for health. Yep, just pour it all over your hands, bud. Okay. I definitely don't need that antique coin. I do need the stone statue up. The lockpick, strong first aid kit. Hell yeah. Okay, now I got plenty of spots in my inventory for ammunition. All sorts of stuff. Okay. Here we go. Also, I'm gonna make, don't mind me real quick. I'm gonna make quick notes so that if I do have to run to the bathroom or anything like that, I won't have to sift through 4 hours of editing. So that I can just edit all of this. I'm gonna edit all of this after stream and go ahead and get it all uploading and rendering and whatnot for YouTube this week. And get it all scheduled. That's close, right? It's gotta be it. Quiet this is, because she could appear at any goddamn moment. I hate when I'm stuck in a cutscene like this. I hate this. Run. She's gonna like grab me as I'm going in. No, I guess not. Fuck. Look at all the worms, dude!
Fuck.
Oh, they're all like little scorpion dudes. Ew. Oh, come on, man. Little caterpillar things. What are those called? It's millipedes? Centipedes? You know, the peds. All the peds. Yep, centipedes. Try to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? You think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. What do you plan to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar, Zoe. Think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? She'd never been born, unforgivably pathetic, yet always looked down on us and trying to leave our home after everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it as a pot roast. Also, this says Zoe. Oh, she's talking to Zoe. Okay. I was like, Zoe's our police friend. Is she the mom? No, she's not, but the mom was talking to her. Okay. Yikers. She's gonna show up again, dude. Fucking shit cock. It sounds very British. Am I wrong, dude? This really resonates with me. I'm happy for you, dude. I'm happy that resonates for you. She's gonna be like behind me or some shit. I hate this. Fucking nightmare. Like a literal nightmare. Oh, we got the crank, dude. Oh, now we have to go back. We can't really big dick it with the crank. We're gonna have to actually find a way past her, dude. Oh wait, no, is it for this? Fucking get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. A spiritual level, really. Damn, dude. Shit. Oh, okay. Can I take the crank off now? Oh, good. It comes with you. Don't mind me, though. I want to go... Oh, shit. I want to go back to the save point. Do you think they have Wi-Fi? No. You know, I don't. Also, Jared, what feast are you queuing for? Are you queuing for the practice one? You're gonna get more... I can't remember which one it was, but there was one of them where you're more likely to actually get people. Fuck. If I die, I'm fucked, dude. I quit out of the game. I'm so tired. It's 7:24 p.m. Speaking of which, I should go get my coffee. Oh, fucking shit! Damn it! Damn it! I wasn't actually ready for it that time! I wasn't ready! I wasn't ready, dude. Oh, fuck me. I didn't expect her to be in there! She's normally not in there! Last time I tried forever to get her in there and she wasn't in there! Is she gonna come this way? She's not, right?
Where'd you get yourself to?
Big dick in it. Big dick in it.
There you are.
Big dick in it. Running and hoping. It's gone. There's the crank. I'm scared for my fucking life. And I'm gonna run for it. Hoping that's the bug that attacked me and not her. Okay, she's not behind me. Is this not where I needed to fucking go for the story? Get out of here. When you're thinking about it, you're just helping them repair their house slash land. Oh, we got the crow key. We got the fucking crow key. And now we have to make it all the way back. Okay, I'm gonna big dick energy it for the safe room. And then I'm gonna go through the creepy little wall again. And then we'll be good. I'm gonna big dick energy it to the safe room. And then I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna write it in my notes here so I can cut it out easily in editing. I'm gonna go get some coffee, go to the bathroom. That's gonna be the plan here. I wish I could, like, see her through the windows or something like that. What the fuck? It sounded like she just climbed something. What if she, like, comes out here? Why are there so many boxes like this that you can just look at? Like, okay. The fuck am I gonna do with that? You know what I mean? Okay, what? I mean, I guess I just have to run, right? Like, I don't have any other option. Just run, smile. Okay. Let's go. I got lucky. He got lucky, chat. Your boy got lucky. What? Oh. She was like, aha, and then damn. It's like, oh. Thought she had caught me, but I guess not. Oh, I forgot the crow key's right here. Shit. I guess I'm not gonna go to the safe room. I don't wanna risk it. Fuck, though. I've made so much goddamn progress. Oh! Fuck me! God damn it! God damn it! Okay, that one really got me. Oh my god. Uh huh. Same, Jared. Mm-hmm. I climbed on top of my chair.
Sucker, let's get down to business. Why won't you just stay down?
Oh, well, that's not the way out. Do I got a stunner like that and then go? Nope. There's no other exit. Okay, I'm gonna do that again. Shit, dude! What do I do? Oh! I'm just leaving. Huh. Okay. Bye, bitch. Can we go back to the... We're gonna go to the safe room real quick. I hope there's no monsters in between me and the safe room. And then we'll go use the crow key. I hope she doesn't re-show up. Get out of here, you stupid goddamn bugs. because if she does, I'll scream.
Dude, that is the most this game has scared me so far. Holy shit. Oh my god. That is by far the most this game has scared me. Fucking hell. How do you make ammo? Is that a thing? I have gunpowder. No, you need chem fluid. Oh, I had some, apparently. Okay. Oh my god, I'll BRB. Gabby just got back. I'm gonna have to also take a quick break, so no worries. God damn, dude. Fuck me. Oh my god. Oh, that was terrifying. Okay. I'm gonna take a quick break. To anybody watching on stream, I'll just BRB. To anybody watching on YouTube, you will see no difference.